Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football, perfect playing conditions. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. It's Juniors versus City.
Well, we know one thing about the Foot Champions Weekend League. It'll be competitive. There will be pressure, a lot at stake. Who's going to come out on top? I'm really looking forward to the game today, Derek.
Pavel Nedved. No, high quality defending. And this is how the hosts will begin the game today. Nick Pope gets the nod between the posts. Nelson Semedo plays with Ferland Mendy in the fullback positions. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. And he read it well defensively. Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors. Thibaut Courtois begins in goal. Ferland Mendy plays with Ruben Opportunity it is. And still danger here. And in the end, no damage done.
Well, Derek, I think that should have been the first goal of the game. Great goalkeeping, wasn't it?
And players waiting in the centre. And here is Paulinho now. Here's Mbappe. Well, disappointing end to the move. Gelson Martins. Gattuso. Mendy has it. Gennaro Gattuso. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Can he put them ahead? Keeper did his job to begin with.
Well, how is this game still level? Really, really good goalkeeping.
Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Paulinho. Top class defending. Nelson Semedo. Gattuso. Gennaro Gattuso. You can sense the threat is there. Renato Sanchez. Nedved. Williams. Here's Alessandrini. Gelson Martins. Juan Bissaka. Renato Sanchez. Nedved. Gattuso. Dembele on the ball. Joao Felix. Can he take advantage? Oh, it's gone in! And you have to feel for him now. It will go down as an own goal. So, an own goal, and now they are chasing this game. Nelson Semedo. Martins, and a corner to Juniors. Maybe scope for them to add to their lead. Fired over by Ousmane Dembele. I'm sure, you know, he wishes he could have that header back.
Well, in that position, you should think he's going to score, but it's really a poor effort with his head.
It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Juan Bissaka. Well, that is how to play advantage.
Joao Felix.
Here's Renato Sanchez. Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack.
Fati.
Defensive resilience to shut them down. Superb pass there, Pavel Nedved. Joao Felix! Patient enough build-up, can they carve out a chance?
Joao Felix.
And here's Martins. Just the challenge that was required. Illegal play, and hence a free kick.
Anderson Talisca.
Talisca! And the keeper getting across to stop it. And now the delivery. Gets his glove on it. Over the touchline for a throw-in. That's fine play to keep control of the ball. Rafael Varane. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is.
Mendy.
Dembele on the ball.
Dembele.
On to Gattuso. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Williams.
Mbappe with it.
Well, that is how to nullify the opposition.
Nedved.
Here's Gelson Martins. Good junior's move in the making. That is that for the first half here. So back in business, the second half underway, and City trying to plot a route back into this one.
Mendy.
Felix. Gattuso. On to Nedved. Well, no way through.
Dembele.
Gennaro Gattuso. Dembele on the ball. Well, visionary passing. Big opportunity.
Nedved.
Terrific diving save by the Belgian.
What a save from Courtois. Brilliant.
Dembele tasked with taking the corner. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. Fine run from Mbappe. Delightful pass. Just couldn't capitalize there. They've regained possession.
Mbappe.
Here's Anderson Talisca.
surely the equaliser. In it goes! The leveller! Thrilling stuff here. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece.
Gol del equipo visitante. Para que no se diga, con el 9, Mbappé.
Gattuso.
Aviso importante para el propietario.
Dembélé on the ball.
Último amarillo de marca española y matrícula para.
João Félix. Looking to the goal that puts them ahead. Well, good clean catch by the keeper. Half an hour remaining then. Well, just went a bit too early. Offside. And there to intervene. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. This looks promising. Anderson Talisca. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Oh, showing excellent vision. João Félix! And a goal it is to put them in front again!
No less than they deserve.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Well, he read that situation perfectly, Gattuso. Gattuso, useful looking ball. Can he put it away? And another one. Two quick goals. Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout? So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. An authoritative challenge.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession, really starting to dictate the tempo of this game now. And they're creating chances as well. I'm not sure their opponents seem to have the answer, to be honest. They can't seem to get a foothold in this game.
Under a fair bit of pressure. Crisp tackling. And struggling to get the shot off. Still could be dangerous. Well, that's the end of that for now. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Well, they keep the ball moving. There's a slide rule pass. Crucial block from Varane. It is to be a throw-in. Nelson Semedo. Sanchez. Now with Gattuso. Mastery of the passing game. Mbappe. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Gennaro Gattuso. Promising-looking ball. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Alessandrini. Chance to cross. Bolasi. Oh, he's given it away. Lozano. Nelson Semedo has it. It's a weighted pass. It's still there for him. Gattuso. Gattuso on the ball. And it might be. Real chance. Last man back and job done. Renato Sanchez. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. And the save made following the free kick, and he was able to hang on to the ball. Couldn't hang on to it, Paulinho. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Alessandrini. Possession changes hands, the interception there. And there goes the final whistle, and the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome, Lee.
Yeah, their two-goal advantage in the end was just reward for their good play today for me. Worthy winners.
Well, he put in a really thorough performance tonight, Lee.
Second, yeah, don't wanna talk when they suppress a message. I mean, they said.